here with another YouTube video today. We're doing one on bin weevils. I'm doing another one on bin weevils when I remember. Last time we didn't reach our goal, we didn't get any for 10,000 today. So, I'm doing my day. I just finished doing my daily rounds, and then we'll be able to go on a mission. What are we doing? So, all we have to do now, or yeah, just my daily rounds, like, my bin card and other stuff. Oh, I got that, that's it. Ooh, okay. Ooh. That looks really nice. Did you really meet me through yesterday? Never mind. So I just took out the job. Okay, we're going because today's the day. We're going what are you choking me? Why is that there? This is not what I want. I'm not going. This game. It's a really good game. Well, look, more plastic. Boop. Okay, it's. Okay, I'll do my day. Now we're going for a mission. Just sit down. Go in. So, we're gonna do the mission. We probably won't be doing one big load. But, what a big load, but we will if you like the video. Okay, yeah, we're in the special ops room now. This is my first time in swimming because I remember that I adopted the pet. One membership thing that I did, the best I didn't do. And now I'm going to be doing showing off all the things that members can do in this. So I just want to do some missions. Look, the hunt for Weevil X. Nope, no, I'm the ball. Pick up the phone. Pick up the phone. Hey. Hello, I'm waiting for you in the briefing room. Let's go, mission. Ooh, what the? This is cool. Look, flying in the helicopter. We literally went on. And we're already flying in the helicopter. I thought we were going to the briefing room. What kind of, whoa. Ooh, what does this thing do? If I wasn't looking at that. I wasn't about to click the winch release. I see you for your waving completion in your last mission. Thank you. What else do you have to say? Boo, what the heck are you doing? got massive eyeballs and flickering eyeballs. Ooh, we're really high in the helicopter. Where do you think we were? Down on the ground. And you're going to take off your sunglasses and show your massive eyeballs again. Pick in the eye. Locked. Pay attention. Well said. He wasn't doing any. What the heck are you doing now? What's he doing? Wash your trinket, safe and sound, but the dark force is still among us. And we need your help. We're heading back to the Temple Peak down the Mulch Island. Track down the weevil stole the pet gem. When it was up to him, stop him. Okay. He's just going to... Oh, what is it? No, don't even think about it. I want to pull it. Don't, he's going to pull it. Is he going to pull it? No, he isn't. She dropped on the island. I quickly watched him crash. Look at that. Now our supplies are scattered across the beach. What's an idiot. Oopsie. Can I poke him in the eyeball? Take that. Yeah. He blinks the word is like... Yeah. I need to check how long I've been doing this for. Okay, we can do a little bit of this. There's a motor. Up there. This guy has not been doing well. There's literally everything's everywhere. Like that. I'll grab this. Give me this. I forgot the stick. No hat. And the rope. And is it? Super sensor. Ooh, that's mine now. I just take everything. Where do you even go? No, bang. I try. Dun 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 d Getting fishing rods. I'm going to fish with this rope to sleep with us though. Sink them. Put it to sleep. Okay, I'm going to find something. Go on, let's go find something.
Go.
I'm guessing a rope or stick. Give me a stick. I want a stick. It says give stick. Give me a stick. If you say give stick, I want a stick. Okay, this must be the right thing. Taking a stick with me. It's supposed to work. Probably work. Hope it does. Otherwise, I have no idea. I'm probably going to have to go into like a temple just to find a rope. Get the stick! Is it actually not? That is a big stick. Okay, thank you. Give it to me. Give it. Thank you. Jump onto the boat and run for your life. Can I put a motor into the back of it? I can't put that on. Can't put that on the boat there. It needs more air or something. Oh, the pump! What? Oh, I thought it was floating in something. Come on. Come on. There we go. What am I doing? Escaping my boat. Bye. Escaping, can I get on now? Can I actually get on? What else is it need? What the? Popped it or something. And we put the water whistle on to finish now. We're done then. Touch it. Go on. Yes. Yeah, I'm not gonna do anything over there. Okay, we just don't need it. Don't even let me know. What's the hint? There can't be no help. Does she know where to go? She can have to sell the bed. Come on, sell the boat. But get on the boat, hop. Yes. Possible. Two. What the? Weird though, how do you even drive a boat that rotates, that motors keep on moving? And one. These things make you faster, I don't know. God, where am I supposed to get like a string from now? Can I get a string? A video! Sorry. What the? There's literally... What the? Why is a stone jumping? It's a jumping stone. There's money in it. Give me the money. What are you doing? Just wandering around the circle. Like, get the money. Go on. Come on. Get the money, you idiot! I can just knock this. Why can't I just knock this down and go over there and get the thing? Let's go to the water. Okay. I want the string up there. Is that any help? I'm just cheating. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm cheating. Go in the glide. Why are there not some bubbles under there? Huh. Now the presents, now we need to turn like that. Why did I have to drive this? come on, and come on, go. There. What the heck are you doing? Hey, I'm flying. Don't get me. What are you doing? I'm looking for a ferret. There's a pilot and find the SPS. I know show adventure. What should I say? Oh, the pin pet gym. See, it's all the power of the men. I want to get hold of it myself. Do you want some mechanics? Get the weapons going on there. But he's got some close eyes here. I can't do anymore. Why is it so hot out there? It's fire snails. I've seen more of that. So virtually, what the heck was that? Virtually, fans, as soon as they got up, they produced so much heat, they could spot a fire whenever they go. Well, did you see that guy just fly? Where do I find him? Big irons. Surely that way the pump was really strong. Pump was in my engine. Okay, I think that's it for this episode. Hope you liked it. And shout out to Jade who wanted me to do one of these. I will do a part 2 of this, maybe even a part 3. I think I'm going to finish this. But anyway, bye. Peace out. Bye.